Today I'm going to show you a new event that just came out in Superpower Fighting Simulator. It is the Christmas event. It's actually called the Winter Event, but it's basically Christmas. So here, the chests are inside. And then there's these on the other side. And then now, you can see this tree instead of the pumpkin. And now, this is different, and you can see the candy snowflakes. And now, instead of Prison Island, they have added Robot Island. And it's not that far. So it has all of the areas. So it's really big. Because it has multiple smaller islands. So this is super cool. So next, we have the limited time NPCs. As you can see, the Winter Island is really big. So the chest, this event, and then here on a smaller island, we have Santa. Yay! He is a limited time NPC, and you can see his reindeer here. Super cool. And then the second NPC is here, Frosttooth. So you can get abilities from here, and you can level up in the holiday pass here. So it's super cool. So you have to check it out. And last but not least, the new ancient items, which has two god items. And you can increase luck in there. And now the Christmas transformation. As you can see. And it's super cool. And you can still get the Halloween, but you can't buy them. You can see them. So, check it out, and like and subscribe. See you later. Hope you enjoy.